right, all my fellow Lanians, welcome.
Fellanians, I warned you before. This is the problem I'm having with you.
He skipped my mind.
Don't let this kid, I'm not doing skipping rope here. You are not dumb for me.
All right, all my fellow Lanians, welcome again. We here to serve you as he the hot.
Yes.
I got Coach Ogoda, the world famous, self-acclaimed, self-prophesied, self...
Democracy.
Are you running for anything?
That's my political opponent.
You are into football, you are a sports personnel. What are you doing running for politics or
you know, before they put you in this post, you need to bribe some people. Before I become the world best coach, you know people are bribing my life.
Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, live and direct, Felele, still ringing your host, the world's best preacher alongside the world's best Yoruba interpreter, aka Coach Ogoda. We're serving it to you hot, you know, the news segment, and then we go over to the leg over segment. But before we continue, let us hear from the horse's mouth. Are you ready to serve the news?
Much ready, man.
Alright. Alright, welcome to the news. Coach Ogoda.
Eh?
Lampard's Rams send the Ren Devils packing.
Agbogbe Lampard ra Ram fun awon isu to wa ni Pakistan.
Do you know Derby County?
Yeah, I know Derby. Omo oga Larry lo je Derby. Because the last time
no,
we go...
No. Derby County.
I know Derby. Yeah, Derby has been county because there are some times when I saw Galari's daughter, Derby, she was counting money. Mana, where do you see this lot of money that you are counting? She was saying, she's into stock exchange now.
No. Derby County. In England. The where Glambard is coaching.
Oh, Derby don't go England. As it's yesterday for Jota Market now. When did Derby go to England?
You did not even watch the Carabao Cup.
Carabao Carnival. Is something wrong with you? Who told you I went to Carabao?
You did not hear that Frank Lampard's boys beat the Red Devils?
Ah! How will boy beat Devil? One boy will beat Devil. He said that you have been saying Babalawo beat Ancestors. Is it crazy?
Derby County beat Manchester United.
Hey, you like Manchester United now?
Hell!
So this is the problem I'm having with you. You've been mixing English.
How did you become a coach when you don't know Derby County? Derby County!
No, majority carry the vote. People vote for me. They voted for me. They voted for their human rights. They voted for their human rights.
Man, you don't die.
Yeah. It was so pity. Yesterday, I saw boys, they were crying blood. People were crying, they were scattered, they were battered, they were tattered.
What do you think will be the future of Mourinho now?
He has no future. His future is finished.
Yeah?
Because if you can die in this early stage that the season just started, what are you waiting for? That is competing on. You need to run out and go to your house.
Alright, we've heard from the horse's mouth. We'll go over to the leg over segment. Alright, welcome back. It is the leg over segment on Felele. I got with me the world's best coach.
Thank you.
Are you still?
Thank you. You know, because when you call, when I saw the phone,
I'm calling you world best coach because that's what you told us that you are.
No, that's what
you
I told you.
You have not been able to prove your
that best. That is not what I told you. That is my accolade.
Alright, now let me ask you a question.
Yes.
Where were you on Monday night?
I was doing point and key in one country joint with my boy, my goons.
That
when I was just there, you know, when I saw one big card, I want this Oyelokun Pius. So
that means while you were drinking your pepper soup or your catfish or whatever, you were absent from the FIFA awards that was held in London.
Okay, that one. You know, a Kabak cannot be going to be showing his face everywhere.
No.
I single-handedly sponsor FIFA award.
That is wrong.
Look
you
at this
could one. Not afford the flight ticket to go to London for the FIFA award.
Me, I could not afford this year. I could not just afford to just go and waste my time.
When they were nominating best coach, they nominated Zidane. They nominated Didier Deschamps. They even nominated that Croatian coach. Your name was not there.
You forgotten what Davido said in his statement when he was collecting awards.
What concerned Davido?
He said we rise by lifting others. If I did not give all those other coaches opportunity, how will you know them? I gave them a chance. Coach of
you gave Zidane chance.
Who is Zidane? He said to Paloni Abi, that be like Bosho. Look at this one. I have been in this game since 1864.
Where were you when Zidane was carrying Champions League back to back?
Everything was my own plan work. I paid him to do it. You know those people that he was beating back to back?
Even on the top 10 coach list, Coach Ogoda was not among the top 5. Top 10.
Who is sponsoring somebody? See, let me tell you, not be who
is. Who is one that you are trying to sponsor? Who do you sponsor?
I sponsor FIFA.
Eh?
everything that all the award that was given to everybody, I sponsored of them. I
you know FIFA.
I spent close to like 100 something trillion billion to make up everything.
You see why? You see, you just compare yourself. What is 100 something trillion billion?
I'm telling you how much is.
Yeah. You see, your problem is. You come majestically on air and you be lying.
Am I lying, Mohammed?
You were in Surulere or
something. Am I lying, Mohammed?
When you were drinking catfish, your mates were doing collecting awards, accolades.
Hey, Jack,
even Arsene Wenger was there, was giving awards. Didier Drogba was there.
Who are those people compared to Coach Ogbonna of 1964?
Okay, who won the Puskas Award?
Puskas?
Yes.
Is it not the Pool Boys?
Yeah?
Eh?
Puskas Award?
Where is that Puskas?
This is how we come to the end of this
we
show.
We are not coming to the end of anything because you are ridiculing me.
If you not, don't know anything, you were not at, you could not afford to be at the FIFA award.
Me, I could not afford, and I could sponsor FIFA. You were you the way FIFA was what begging me.
Did Ronaldo come?
Ronaldo, even those boys, I was doing everything that giving me feedback.
Okay.
They called me that Ronaldo and Messi was not impressed. They were not around. When the what was going on?
And what then, do you have to say about that?
I need to jail those boys. Yeah, they have grown wings. I have feed them enough. This is the problem I'm having. I will ban them from playing Premiership. I'll ban them from La Liga.
Hey!
I'll ban them from Old Trafford. I'll ban them from Tottenham Bridge. But I'm telling you that this is my manifesto and this is my mandate. Nobody.
Ronaldo is playing for the old lady.
He's playing for who?
He's playing for the old lady.
Is he dumb? Why will he be playing for old lady? When young boys are there, is it something wrong?
I mean, he's playing in Turin for Juventus, the old lady.
Hey, you say Turin. Why we say old lady? People old lady, put Turin.
When you are mentioning you banned them for Premiership, who told you Ronaldo is playing in Premiership?
Look at this one. If we have, if he have idea to play or in his dream, I'll ban him. That's why I'm telling you that I don't play rubbish. My own coach is no nonsense coach. Ask my boss to be a super. They know me. If you go in here and knock you jazz, you turn me beside.
Anyway, one my last advice to you on the show. Pack your belongings, pack your catfish, pack your brokenness, and go back to Okitikupa. We don't need you here. FIFA does not even recognize you in the first place. Your license is fake, and you have no contribution to football. They recognize Arsene Wenger. They recognize Didier Deschamps. You even won the best coach. You were nothing. You were nowhere to be found. And let's leave it like that.
I have seen ladies and gentlemen, you will suffer at the end. You will suffer, and I will show you. I will show you great amazing things that you have never seen before.